Live on the gram. I already put all the teams in here and the names. I didn't randomize them. Just put them in here just to save a little bullshit time so you guys didn't just see me clicking, copy, paste, and so I just went through it to make sure. Like I said, I haven't randomized anything yet. I just put all the names and the teams in here just to save me some copying and pasting. Just getting it on camera for y'all. That's not the teams yet. It's just everybody that's joined. I haven't randomized anything. I'm waiting for everybody. What's up, Faz? Aaron, let's go. We got two boxes we're breaking tonight. One, first box is going to be team randoms. The second box, we got four crazy mofos out there that digging this hockey. I love it too. Funny thing is I had to fight over that last spot. But we're doing random divisions. So someone's walking away with an extra team because two of the divisions have eight, two of them have seven. So, what's up, Mama Slabs? Gonna give it a couple more minutes, just like maybe one more minute for everyone to just join, because I know everybody just chilling. That's the next one. So $25 gets you this whole division, or this one, that, or that. 15, 16. Is it blur? It's all these lights. Is that a little better zoomed like that? As soon as I shut this, it'll be nice, like nice and bright, see? That's... oh, shit. Don't want to see my ugly mug. I'm just going to zoom up off it for a second. Alrighty, let's do this. Let's just randomize so we can get this going. So we're gonna roll the dice. If that's alright with everybody, get going. What's going on here? Did it roll? No. Talk about shitty Wi-Fi. Look at mine. You plead the fifth. Every time I hear anything with fifth, I think of Dave Chappelle. Come on, internet, what are you doing? And then you just sent me this slow-ass bug right here. Come on. This is ridiculous. Nothing wants to work right now. Let me just reopen it. We are experiencing some bad weather here, though, so I apologize. So if something does happen, roll the dice. Damn, I always gotta roll big dice. 10 times. I'm gonna do the teams first. So here's the teams, 30 teams in 15-16, because the 31 wasn't added, which is the Golden Knights. So again, that is 10 times. One of the Connor Hellebucks for you. That'd be sweet. I love these rainbows in here. Like I said, if someone pulls, gets the Red Wings and they pull a Dylan Larkin marquee rookies, I'll have to talk to you in your DMs. I'm just sliding into your DMs. All right, number 10. Here's the teams. Sorry I go a little slower, everyone. Like, I'm still a virgin. And I'm not trying to scam anyone or screw anyone over her. All right, so we roll on the dice again. Six. Six times for the celebrity names up in here. Everybody's up in here, so let's do it. Six times. My kids passed out on the couch. My wife's out with her girlfriends, and I'm hanging out with my best friends right here live. Can't ask anything better than this. And number six. All right, let's make a show. Boom, boom. Oh, my laundry's done. Let me go fold all my laundry, let you guys wait. Let me just print it real quick and then let me get out of your way. Alrighty, let you guys look at that for a second. What the hell's going on here? Let me redo this. I got all freaked out. You guys want to write your teams down? I'm gonna still print it out so I can have a log of it. Is it too blurry still? As soon as I shut this computer. Everyone's got their teams. Really? Can't see? Did we get everybody's teams? It isn't gonna help, my bad. All right, let me print this paper. Apologize. What's up, Dar? Man, you killed it in that SPA break, bro. Now this doesn't want to print. All right, I think we can just go and then, unless you guys want to trade. I'm trying to figure out this. Glare it. No one can see anything right now.
What the hell's going on?
Here, I'm just gonna write this down really quick and then I'll show you the list. Because my printer does not want to work. I'll read you guys off the bottom. So here's the list. Slab stocks, you got the New York Rangers, the ones that got cut off at the bottom. Detroit Red Wings, right out the box. Boston Bruins, SM Daddio. Pittsburgh Penguins, Sports Cards 87. New York Islanders, JR Greel. Toronto Maple Leafs, slab stocks. Nashville Predators, slab stocks. And the Washington Capitals is Bruins collector. We all good? What the hell is going on? How's it blurry? Oh man, I apologize if all this shit's going on. I don't want to open this box until everything's taken care of. How is it looking now? Is it skipping or doing anything now? Or are we good? I know, it's just making me all nervous. I'm like, oh, I don't want to screw anything up for anybody. I'm going to keep the teams right up on the side, so if anyone does need to know anything, I can let you know. You guys ready to break it? Get a thumbs up. How is this? I wonder if I just, it's good now. All right, I got good now, blurry. Bruins collector. You have Washington Capitals and the Tampa Bay Lightning and the Columbus Blue Jackets. So the Jackets, the Lightning, what did I just say? And the Capitals. Yeah, 1 second here. This damn weather right now is killing it. Yeah, 1 second. I'm gonna print it out. I think it's working now. It's still gonna be blurry with this, the way this computer is going. I don't know what's going on right here. Do you want me to show the teams again? Or are we good? I don't know where you made to post the teams because I can't even get this printed out right now. Let me write these down then for you guys. Sorry, guys. Technology. I gotta write these down really quick for you. Sorry, I'm going as fast as I can for you guys. I apologize. I'm giving away a free spot, though. I do apologize. Almost done. Sorry if it's messy. Let me know when we can go. Showing on the computer is just tootin' too blurry right now. Is that cool? Can you guys just look at it that way, or do you want me to type those in still? I just don't want to upset anyone. I'm taking like an old lady right now. I'm sorry. Technology is not working. This printer still don't want it to work, so you guys just let me know what's up. If we're ready to go, we can go. Sorry, bud. Sorry, Slabs. Dallas Stars, Carolina Hurricanes, the Preds, the Maple Leafs, the Rangers. You got the Red Wings. Right out the box, you got the Red Wings, the Oilers, the Kings, the Sabres. So you got some pretty damn good teams, bro. Is that what you want to do? The Jets for the Canadians? Alrighty. Anybody else? Or I'm going to hurry up and do this, and then we're going to get going. Because I feel like an asshole. All right, we're good to go. Thumbs up for the first person, and we're gonna get breaking because I do apologize. Like I said, it is freaking pouring here. Yeah, you got the Canadians, the Devils, and the Ducks. Correct. And if anyone wants to ask me, I'll let you know. All right, let's do it. Just a quick question. Which one you guys want to do real quick? We got 73, 25, and triple zero. Yeah, you guys picking the box. I ain't touching. I ain't doing that. Shit, that's you guys. All right, let's do the double zeros. No, I get freaked out so quick because I don't want to upset you guys, and then everyone's like, man, he's taking forever, and I just want to do it the right way for you guys and be enjoyable and not shitty, and it is being, it's crazy out right now, so it is what it is. If you guys are happy, I'm happy. Let's do this. Let me break out that lucky knife that pulled the Wayne Gretzky last night. Mr. Gus Fring, Breaking Bad style. Let's do it. I know, I hope. I hope for you guys. I just get the thrill of opening up cards. I love doing this. So we got 20 packs. Let me just count them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I've never counted my packs until I've seen it on a breaker, but got to. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, good luck, everybody. Yeah, I don't even have the game on down here, so you guys are going to let me know what's up. I wish I could make the rain. It's been raining for the past week. Well, what, for the past month. Now my printer wants to work. That's funny. PK Subban, Alex Galchenyuk. And I'm probably going to still butcher some of these names. There's a nice Sidney Crosby. I think that's like a retro. Chandler Stephenson. If you guys want me to speed it up, if you want me to slow it down, I'm just going to open a couple packs like this so it's a little quicker. Maybe 2-3 packs that way. I probably watched that video last night maybe like 3-4 times of that cup break. Because I was like, oh my gosh, I didn't even get to see the comments. And I was just so crazy. Crosby, Tyler Ennis, Aaron Ekblad, Matthias Janmark. Anyone in this break here get into the SPA today? I bought two boxes and poop. Ooh, there is, looks like a nice card up there. Jordan Eberle. Andrew Ladd. Black for the Jets. It's a pretty cool card for a rainbow. Sam Bennett. Let's see what this, I think it's out of 99. Yep, black ice. There you go for your Jets fan. Mike Smith, Ronald Kennens, Art Temi, the Breadman Panarin. I love these cards. You get one auto per box in this. Unless they screw it up and make it a hot box. I got three autos in my SPA box today. And I am anal taking packs out of the, or cards out of the packs. I don't like ruining anything, so sorry about that slowness too. Cam Talbot, John Tavares, Jordan Wheel auto. Not the auto I want for anybody. Better pull some good colors in this. I think he's an all right, what, winger? It's not the greatest, but I pulled some sick patches of him before. Holtby. Halik. What's up, Brandon?
That's a pretty card. Varlamov. Nicholas Petan for the Jets. I think this is the white ice. The white ice? Yeah, out of 199. I just love the way these cards pop like that. Yeah, Taylor does, for sure. Oh, there's a gold right there. I think that's out of a 50. That'd be nice if it's Connor. Oh. Thomas Vanek. Seismic gold out of 50. Yeah, so I got one box of this Opeachy Platinum left. I don't know what you guys want to do. I was talking with a few people. You want to stick with 1 year, the 15-16, or would you like to do like two boxes, a 15-16 box with a 16-17? So, you know, you can do it that way. Like, throw some suggestions at me. I'm fine with that. Oh, there's a red. Oh, that'd have been sweet if that would have been autograph. I have seen the Blackhawks autograph ones like that. Sports card 87, you got the Penguins. You got the Pittsburgh Penguins. Yeah, I don't really see a lot of... Usually you get a lot of the scratches on them and stuff, but these do look really nice. Oh, no problem. Thank you. I just want to make sure everybody gets their teams. If you need got any questions at all, just please ask away. There's Connor. Connor Hellebuck. Yeah, that's why I like it, to tell you the truth, because it does remind me of some... That chrome baseball too with the like the Bowman obviously. And it's like the old school cards that they used to have. Joe Pavelski retro. Oh, there you go! They screwed up! Little Mike Modano! That's a beauty! Woo! We put that in a nice little sweep right now. That's a nice little card. I like that one. Who got the stars? Who got the stars? Come on, tell me, tell me, tell me. I don't even want to look. That is a beauty. I like Mike Modano. Hey, slam it, slam man. Is it numbered? No, it's the blue autograph, though. Two autos in one box. There we go. Congratulations. That's a sweet one. It's a sticker, but still, it looks clean as hell. That'd be a pretty cool card, PSA. Just something different. Oh, don't tease me with your BGS 9.5 Larkins. Beautiful hit, man. Not like it's the biggest hit, you know? I'm real with people. I ain't gonna be like, oh my god! He hit the bombest card ever, dude! Oh, sweet card. The first auto was Jordan Wheel. Mr. Wheeler. I believe true. Yes, you do, bro. Right at the box has got the Kings again. Oh, I love Larkin, man. I got like 15 of his rookies at BGS right now. Oh, there's a Larkin right there, too. I'm trying to put that rainbow together. I'm all BGS. Or, BGS my ass. I don't like BGS anymore, to tell you the truth. I don't know. Everyone's got their own opinions. I'm not going to sit here and trash talk anybody, but when you start jacking your prices up like that, you're going to lose a lot of people. And then everything else that's going on. If anyone hasn't heard, check it out. Charles Hood. Marc-Andre the Flower. The Flower. D-Boss. D-Bossing in the dungeon. Kopi, Anze, and a nice D-Boss. Such beautiful cards. Oh, I would love to get a case of this, to tell you the truth. 16 boxes, because then you know we're getting a case hit. Yeah, well, if you live in Dallas, or right in Dallas, that's where we're at, you can go right there and drop them off. But it's just that price and the little scandal that I've heard, and I don't know. Everyone's got their opinions on what they... Certain cards is BGS, certain's not. And I just don't believe anymore where you got to send old cards to PSA. I don't believe in that. Bo Harvart, Hobart, Chris Cater, Rainbow, Jakob, Voracek. Yeah, me neither. I ain't paying no $30 a card. You kidding me? And you know they're going to step on it or drop it because they're having some donuts and they're, oh, I'm sorry, the corner just got effed up. I'm like, bro, that don't make no sense. Trust me, I'm thinking about getting a case. I was talking with Mr. Slabs, and he said that we should do like a little SPA break, like a two box. I'd be down to do that. I'll go to the store tomorrow and grab them before they get jacked up to what, like 200, 300 bucks, like all the other SPA products. If we had some big spenders, I was even thinking about getting a box of 15, 16. What is that, like 300? And a 16, 17. Sorry, I just make it a little easier for all of us. Keith Yandel, Daniel Sprong Rainbow for the Penguins. Cam Ward. I used to like Cam Ward a lot. I thought he was a good goalie. Kuznetsov. I know, right? It's Papa Trees, man. Papa Trees pulled that last night. Philip Forsberg, Jonathan Quick, Logan Couture. There's another one for you, Slabbies. Nikolai Ehlers. He's a boss. What up? I got your cards over here, Jeff. You know how many people ask for that, I don't even want to say it on the live feed, because then people are going to start getting mad at me. Your card that you wanted today. Oh, that would have been sweet, too. I think these cards are sweet when they're autographed. They always tease me. One day I'll pull an autograph like that. Sidney Crosby? Brock McGinn? No, he ain't a bust. I think he's great. I wish the Wings had him. Rick Nash. I wonder if someone can look it up too, see if these are like rare. I pulled one in the last one. Thought these were pretty sweet. Haven't seen them a lot. Trophy Talent. Daniel Sprong. Mark Stoned. Yeah, Connor McDavid, Larkin, Domi, the Breadman, Panarin, Matt Pupil, not that dude, but it's a sweet card. Like a Larkin like this goes for like $8. It's a sweet card. Jamie Benn. And the last pack of the break. And we got another Trax in there, so we'll save that for the last. Brandon Gauntz. Steve Mason. Anze Kopitar, and Vladimir Tarasenko. I hope they win the cup this year, because I'm just sick of Boston winning everything. The mean streets of Boston. Something in the water over there. Johnny Gaudreau was the year before, I believe. Because I haven't seen anything in here. Right? Sports Cards 87, Gaudreau was the year before. I think that's what it was, but... No! What? What happened? Let me grab this other... Some beautiful colors in here, like... So we ready to do this divisional here,
guys?
I know, that's why. Hey, dude, I know zero about other sports, and then I get in the breaks there just to get, and I pull a lot of team. I'm like, all right, cool.
Yeah, one autograph per box, but ended up hitting two. Jordan Wheel and a little, this guy, I don't know who this is, some U.S. born player, Mikey Madonna.
I know, that's a sweet card. I like that Mike Madonna. Oh, I hold your cards for whatever. I honestly got like a what do you call it, cabinet over here that's got everybody's cards when they hit. I just put, you know, package them up, put them in an envelope, write your name on it, and then whenever you say, hey, Tree, ship me my cards, bitch, I'll run to the post office. Go ship your cards. Add a little something in there, too, for you guys, because I always like giving little extras, little smiles and stuff. Yeah, there's a lot of color. I just got to go through it and sleeve it up. You want me to hurry up and do that and show you guys, or do you want to get onto this next, that black ice? Let me grab it, sir. There's some beautiful colors up in here. Yeah, let me just grab the colors out. Give me 1 second. Just making sure I didn't miss a color. Nope. We've still got another box we're gonna break here. Is everyone in this chat still for the next one? For the random team divisions? You kidding me? My printer just printed. Yeah, so these are the colors that... You got the black laddie. He's a laddie. Out of 99. Trying to just make it, there you go, Thomas Vanek. Out of 50. The white cracked ice. Varlamov, I think he beat his wife. I don't know. Everyone beats everybody up nowadays. Yeah, some of them do. I like them, I don't know. The base ones, I've graded a few, yeah, they do. Just sometimes you gotta find those scratches, and then they find, just like in the regular Bowmans. Sweet. That Madonna was really cool, bro. I keep looking at that thing. Yeah, I am a PSA whore, man. So, is everybody in here for that divisional? You guys wanna do that right now, obviously? Because I want to. Take these gloves off for a second. You guys can pick out of my four people who wants to open this. Yeah. Yeah, there's some beauties in there, man. Man, I'd like some head too. Ah! I know, man, I got 110 at BGS right now, and then probably like 100 with Clay right now, too, man. It's just, I'm like, man, I need you to come back. You want to do 25? Alrighty. All right. Man, I hope I don't have this problem now again with this computer. I'm just going to hurry and go through. Bear with me for a minute, please. Freaking me out. Getting all freaked out over here, bro. Alrighty.
Yeah, we're gonna randomize the names and then the divisions for sure. The Jets are in. Yep, they're in the Central. I got it all listed right above me. Do 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 do. I'm just going to get it all set up, and then I'll do the... I'm going to end this so I can post this to my YouTube, and then I'll start a new video, if that's cool. I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks, man. DM me if you guys got any questions.